After a well-fought victory over in-state rival Vanderbilt, the Lady Vols are now preparing to welcome another rival to Thompson Bowling Arena. Tennessee takes on Kentucky on Sunday.
I think you throw the record out of where they are in the SEC. I think they're athletic, they're competitive. We have a competitive history with them. I mean, a former player who was a former coach with Kyra Elzey is now here, and a former coach in Matthew Mitchell, Shalon Pillow. So I think there's so many different combinations of things. But when you get down to it, it's two athletic teams and two teams that rebound the basketball are going to play each other.
The Lady Vols will be sporting all things pink in their Live Pink, Bleed Orange game in support of breast cancer awareness.
It means a lot. I mean, just for the people who, you know, struggle with breast cancer and things like that, and to be able to represent them on that day.
For more on Lady Vol basketball, be sure to check out this week's episode of Inside the Paint. For UTSports.com, I'm Whitney Hayworth.